The genuineness of that commitment to create an independent, nonpartisan body with the relevant professional capability to lead the fight and hold public officials, past and present, accountable for their stewardship of public finances was made manifest in the appointment of a very senior figure from the opposite side of the political divide to establish and head this very significant office. The appointment, as you will recall, was met with stiff opposition by some members from both sides of the aisle. In spite of the unfortunate events that led to the departure of the first occupant of the office, I do not regret making that appointment. On my part as President of the Republic, I ensure that the office was adequately resourced to enable it to carry out its mandate. I'm, however, consoled by the off-site statement that there is no use crying over spilt milk.